Hi everybody, welcome to my second vlog. I've read all your comments and gusto niyo malaman kung paano mag-workout kung wala kayong gym or kung nasa bahay lang kayo. Like me, minsan hindi ako nakakapunta sa gym kasi busy ako or nasa work. So, I do a lot of other exercises na pwede na walang gym equipment. I'll show you. So today I'm going to show you my 5 quick workouts that you can do pag wala ka sa gym or you're just at home or at the office. These workouts you can do without any weights. We're going to do exercises for the core, the legs, and the upper body. So meron tayong mountain climbers, which is for the core, and then push-ups, which is for the upper body, arms, chest. Squats are for the legs, sit-ups for the core again, and jumping jacks, which is an all-around body workout. Yung first gagawin natin is the mountain climbers. This strengthens your core as well as stretching your legs. Make sure that your back is straight and you do it in the proper form. You can do up to 30 repetitions or as much as you can. Pag bago ka pa lang, you might not be able to do as much. Do as many as you can. Usually, minimum of 10 to 15 repetitions. Then the next exercise would be push-ups. For the men, you can do a lot of exercises. You can do the wide or the close or the standard. For the ladies, kung nahirapan kayo, you can put your knees on the floor and do the push-ups, the knee push-ups. After the mountain climbers, you do this. That's about 30 mountain climbers and then you do 10 push-ups. The next exercise will be sit-ups. So alternate natin yung strength, legs, core. So we'll mix it up. Okay, so you can do also about 20 of those sit-ups. There are a lot of variations of sit-ups. Pwede yun, pwede rin yung straight leg, or may nakahawak sa leg mo. So, that one was easier. So, the next exercise is for the legs. We're going to do bodyweight squats. Ito, hindi mo kailangan ng weight. Put your hands forward and then you bend down. Okay. And the last of the 5 exercises that we can do is jumping jacks. Ito, it really makes you sweat and it's a full body workout. You can do about 50 of those and then you do the exercises again. If you're outdoors naman, baka may makita kayo na nasa park kayo or kahit saan dyan, may makita kayo mga bars. You can actually do all these things, do all these exercises. These are for the upper body strength naman. So may iba-ibang variation yan. You can do the wide, you can do the close, and you can also do leg lifts pag may ganyan kayo. so many different exercises that you can do. Hindi lang nasa loob ng gym, pero outside the gym also. And pwede rin sa bahay. Karamihan naman tayo mayroong mga stairs sa bahay. So, yung stairs pwede nyo gawin exercise area din. Ito, pang gym lang to, kaya gumagalaw siya. Pero sa atin sa bahay, we can also do it at home. Walking up the stairs is great exercise. Hits your legs. So if you're working in a building, pwede rin, akyat kayo ng steps every day instead of using the elevator. Yeah. Ito sandali lang, pero nasa fourth floor na ako. So I've shown you some exercises that you can do at home or when you're out in the park or kahit saan. When you're traveling, you can do all these things without the gym. Pero still, it's different when you're in a gym. Pero kung wala ka talagang choice, you can do all these things outdoors. You can see there are bikes here. Pwede ka rin mag-bike sa inyo. Swimming. These are all good exercises, good cardio. So just make sure you listen to your body also. Don't overdo it, lalo na pagbago kayo. Keep your comments coming. Tingnan natin kung ano pang gusto niyong gawin ko. Thank you so much for watching the vlog. If you haven't yet, please click on the like button and subscribe. I'll see you soon.